anything roll by tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll pull up. We'll go look at some guns or something if you're down. And then if, see if Jacob and them are down. If not, ni modo. Blake Twins is in Edinburgh or McAllen. You're gonna come here, park at Tony's or my house, and then we go. I'm not gonna invite you and have you say, yo, the fuck do you think I am? Okay, I'm not Tony, nigga. Yeah, let's go to the outlets, but you're gonna drive me and take me and feed me. But let's go. Don't be a bitch. You go out the window. I got the restroom. I got it. Left. I told you. Yeah, watch that window. I got this. I think it's coming from a window. Damn, Bones just ran up out there. Hey guys, you shot his calf. Disrespectful. I need to get another phone to do this, because damn, I cannot be not on the phone, because I know I'm getting messages from like clients, and I can't be just letting them 30 minutes at a time. Time it is? I don't need to say the time, because fuck 12. Remind me to finish my beer, dude. Fucking tasting like caldo. Oh, there goes the camera. Yeah. I am so sorry, guys, for this fucking... He is trash. Nah, invite him all if y'all want. I really don't care. Yeah, they got his cheeks anyways. I'm a snake. Yo, my YouTubers, look at this guy's picture. Don't bully kids. But he a snake. Leather snake. Yo, I got my pen, nigga. Yo. Light skin, they like that light meat. Hey dog, but the real talk, man, they invented this stuff a while back called off and bug spray. You should try it out. The lady that was cutting you cut her yard, she gave you a basically a pretty much empty one and said, "Here, mijo." Yo, dead ass B. Better not fucking lose. Go for the worst flank of 2018. Yeah. Bitch, shut up. Nigga, I got them MLG strats. Nah, it ain't. No. You know, while banging through here. I was gonna say, just fucking wall bang that nigga. Yeah, you always go for the legs, man. You go get domed real quick. If he has a laser on him, probably get a quick dome. Goddamn thermite. It was a parody video. Yeah, like, we won a match the last time with Hostage. A 4-4 Hostage match. We all decided to go recruit, and we laid on top of the Hostages and next to him in Bank Vault on, I forgot that room. It's Bankroll CCTV. Where all the gold is and everything. Dude, we deadass laid there and freaking won the game like that. They killed the Hostage. It was so perfect. Kind of like a bando. Bando. Narco. Narco. I don't even use fucking a bottle way bigger. Yo, Caleb, you wanna come open this hatch? Yo, breach one of these, Caleb. Alright guys, we won a quick 4-1. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We are out of here.